Armed Forces Medical College Dhaka was established in the year 1999 by the Honorable Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina. It is situated in Dhaka Cantonment and administrated by the Bangladesh military. It is a completely residential institute. At the start of every session, a new batch of cadets are admitted and trained in foundation course for 1 month. Here, cadets are obliged to maintain complete discipline from dawn till dusk. Now, we will witness a typical day in the life of an AFMC cadet.
In FMC, our medical cadets not only doing their curricular activities, they are involved in various extracurricular activities also. We are arranging sports both in indoor and outdoor games. They are also participating in debate, painting, world magazine and yearly magazine also.
At present, there are two hospitals affiliated with Armed Forces Medical College. One is the brand new 500-bedded Kurmitola General Hospital, and the other is the established Combined Military Hospital, Dhaka.
Armed Forces Medical College has been established in 1999. It is a completely whole-time residential government medical college. We are lucky to have highly skilled and professional professors and former cadets are serving both in civil and military organizations with highest efficiency. We are dedicated and known to deliver the best doctors of Bangladesh. We ensure discipline, manner and excellence among our cadets in every respect.